And this is a S13 Vert.
Yeah. S13 Vert. Another beautiful presentation by Team Mint. This is an S13 Vert convertible by Limitless Motorsports.
You drive? Oh, does she drive this?
Oh. She was just driving it.
Oh, nice! Dang, I wish I had a girlfriend that drove.
No, you don't. Oh. That means you have to fix it.
Oh. Well, at least
now she helps.
Good stuff.
She does a lot of it.
How many points is the roll cage?
Or 6 points.
Or 6 point roll cage? Yeah, because I got a friend with an S13 Vert, but he never does any. Oh, I'm saying this on camera. It's a 6 point cage. So, yeah, you know who you are.
That's our champion from last year. Everybody give this guy a round of applause.
What kind of taillights are these again?
Engine.
Oh, let's check out the engine.
Okay, it's not as pretty right now as it usually is, but
yeah,
it's still a really pretty engine. It's got all the colors and stuff.
Not as pretty as it was when it was fresh.
Yeah, when it was fresh. It's getting a little bit beat up.
So this is a SR20?
Mm-hmm.
And they're stock turboed, right?
This one is not stock turbo.
Oh, okay.
It's an HPS and GP20.
Gosh. You must love that. Well, there you have it. Another flawless presentation all the way out from San Bruno. All right, see you guys later.